Here are the ratings from two candies. The watermelon gets a 10 out of 10 because it doesn't hurt my teeth. And also, it is really crunchy and soft as well. And it even has some sugar to make it sweeter. But the Lollipops doesn't have that much. And they can be shared as well. But they hurt your teeth a little bit because they're thick. So they get a 9 out of 10.